Now, before the cricket, I must tell you that the London Weather Centre has tonight issued a warning that in London, the South East, Central Southern England and East Anglia, very heavy rain with thunder is expected during the night, but the persistent rain will clear away by dawn. And now, highlights of the World Cup match between Pakistan and England played earlier today in Karachi, introduced by Tony Gubber.